In the setting of the current global pandemic, the current medical model and cookie-cutter approach is failing our geriatric patients. Similar patients with similar diagnoses are being treated with standardized interventions, yet demonstrating vastly different outcomes. This unfortunate common experience is attributable to one common condition, frailty. One elderly man I have cared for pursued the traditional approach to healthcare, focused on his diagnosis of COVID. He was admitted to the hospital, promptly intubated, and died on a ventilator 11 days later, alone and without his loved ones. His final days were spent with strangers managing the machines that had kept him alive. Another older gentleman under my care, also diagnosed with COVID, took a different approach. His previously completed care directives outlined a specific plan of care. He was not hospitalized and spent his final moments how he chose, at home, with his loved ones and in comfort. While both of these patients experienced similar overall outcomes, the approach to their care leading to this outcome was vastly different. Our healthcare system trains clinicians to focus on the problem, not the person. A patient-centered approach determined by level of frailty instead accounts for recovery potential and life expectancy, resulting in higher quality of life and better allocation of resources. Our current healthcare system is failing. Recent financial reports suggest Medicare Part A will be insolvent in the next 2 to 4 years. Unnecessary expenditure driven by the heavy use of resources required in a diagnostic approach to care outpaces revenue funding the program. This must change, and soon. Frailty is calculated from data in a clinical assessment quantifying multiple domains that impact patient health, independence, and quality of life. A common approach to the assessment of frailty is the accumulation of deficits model. This model focuses on the physical, social, and psychological deficits a patient may face and their impact on health rather than diagnosis. In order for someone to make the best care decisions for their personal goals, they need to have the right information. Healthcare is complex and the jargon can be hard for the average person to understand. Frailty is a universal language that can be understood by those with little to no health literacy. The U.S. is decades behind the rest of the world in using frailty as a meaningful measure. Despite healthcare expense, correlating results have yet to demonstrate an impact on American healthcare outcomes. Research has been robust and supportive of that approach internationally, but it has yet to be recognized and educated to at a national level in this country. The currently utilized diagnostic approach minimally accounts for recovery potential, life expectancy, or quality of life measures. This is crucial to understand when decline and poor outcomes are unavoidable, especially with the risk of litigation rising. Research demonstrates frailty to be highly predictive of outcomes in a majority of cases, guiding care planning founded by evidence. A mentor of mine introduced me to a company called Patient Pattern. This company used clinical frailty as the backbone of care management in the provision of care for high-risk patients. Patient Pattern had created a health risk assessment, incorporating structured assessment data from nursing homes and home health agencies, along with medical and pharmacy claims data to generate a frailty score. Clinical frailty can be used in multiple ways to improve delivery of care and the healthcare system at large. It is an accurate predictor of mortality and comorbidity that can be used by clinicians when recommending treatment and interventions. It is also an objective measure of overall population health that can be used to decide the best allocation of limited clinical resources. The care management platform of Patient Pattern, referred to as Care Coach, provided a web-based software used to identify risk factors in any patient population. Care Coach enacts proven, industry-validated care management plans in order to support superior clinical outcomes and improved quality of life to frail, high-risk patients agnostic of insurance provider. Care Coach and frailty change the dynamic of the conversation from speaking about a disease and the likely side effects to speaking to somebody about what might happen to their body and quality of life. Early in the COVID pandemic, the primary medical intervention available was to be admitted to the ICU and placed on a ventilator with little chance of ever being weaned off. A goals of care conversation with frailty data showing the prognosis and likely outcome of being placed on a ventilator would likely drive patients to make a very different decision. These conversations allowed for improved advanced care documentation and clear healthcare plans for better resource allocation. One of the main drivers of our fragmented healthcare system is the different software platforms used across the continuum of care that are designed to support one type of care and rarely interface with each other. This leads to duplicate work and services that drive healthcare waste and poor clinical outcomes. Patient Pattern successfully eliminates this barrier to quality care by providing a core system for improved communication and unification of goals in a patient-centered focus. Any clinical setting is a fast-paced environment with the attention of healthcare professionals constantly being divided. In order for any new system to be successful, it has to be easy to use. Clinicians and practice groups simply cannot afford to spend hours training staff to use a care management system. Patient Pattern designed Care Coach to support logical workflows that are easy to learn and require very little training. With any healthcare software, privacy and security must be top priorities. Healthcare-focused cyber attacks have increased dramatically over the last 5 years. Cybersecurity firms reported a 42% increase in 2020, and hacking incidents accounted for 62% of all patient data breaches in 2019. Patient Pattern understands this, and great lengths have been taken to ensure patient data is safe and secure at all times. All staff are trained and certified on HIPAA, and the compliant policies and procedures are at the core of all workflows. Clinical frailty helps patients and providers work together to accomplish achievable goals that are desirable to the patient. Patient Pattern is the industry leader in using clinical frailty as a better way to identify high-risk patients before they have a major medical event and gives providers the tools they need to quickly and safely address deficits in a meaningful way. The approach provided by Patient Pattern and Care Coach help unite clinicians and their patients in setting realistic expectations. The focus on quality of life and patient-centered goals encourages a partnership between patients and clinicians to improve patient outcomes. Incorporating the health risk assessment and frailty scores permit improved communication with patients that align healthcare plans and life goals. As we progress to a focus on deficit instead of diagnosis, clinicians are challenged with a big shift in thinking. This challenge poses a new approach to caring for our most vulnerable population, but ultimately allows for improved outcomes in virtually every realm of healthcare by placing the patient at the center of our focus.